Hey everybody, I'm Austin with American Tackle, and today we just want to talk a little bit about our toxic rods. There's three models, and all three are actually made on 30-ton carbon high modulus blanks. What that does is that makes them very lightweight, very sensitive, and extremely responsive. You don't have to cast quite as hard, you don't have to whip cast. They come in both casting and spinning. There's actually 15 different variations across the three different rod models. So lots of different options, lots of choices at different lengths. All of them are made with American Tackle components, the most special of which is the award-winning microwave guides. Each rod actually features a different variation of the microwave guides. The first model is the Toxic Biohazard THPT model. It has a retail value of $149.99. What sets this one apart is it's the only one that comes with cork grips. Actually, the THPTs are only available in casting as well, and they have the titanium-coated microwave guides on them. The Toxic Biohazard TPS models, the retail value on those is actually $119.99. What sets them apart is they come with EVA foam grips instead of the cork grips. They're available in casting and spinning, and they feature our black microwave air guides. Last model is the Toxic Apocalypse model, the TAM rods. They have a retail value of $129.99. And so those also have EVA foam grips. They're also a different color, but have the traditional microwave guides on them with a Duralite insert. Everybody, these are some absolutely incredible rods at an even more incredible price, and I hope you guys decide to give them a try.